I mean, we are less than a year into the James Webb Space Telescope actually giving us scientific data. And I just continue to be amazed at just the quality and beauty of the observations that are coming in. But the way that I am using it is to really look at water and organics in the innermost regions of so-called protoplanetary disks.